Funny thing is, Captain Hook have nothing but zeros. Oh, that's fine.
Yeah!
Take your left! Fire!
That fire really saved the day. I never knew Hook was resistant to thunder. I know, right? I remember that movie Hook, that's what this game reminds me of. At least in Peter Pan's story. We get Tinkerbell. LOL the Moogle. Yeah. And have our great ninja battle. Yeah. Let me just see if there's a boss after this. Then I will.
Guess he must have finally got tired of fighting with you.
I sure hope so.
So what's going on, Vexen? Your Riku was supposed to counter Sora. What's he waiting for? Where is he?
He's hiding somewhere to lure Sora deep.
her into the castle. All right. I suppose we should just leave it at that, you know.
Aha! Oh, I see now. I would have never guessed that. So sorry, Vexen.
Silence!
Predictable response. Forget it. Men without hearts are so boring.
You're one to talk. As if you have such a heart to speak of yourself.
That's enough.
Marluxia.
Vexen, the simple fact is that your project was a failure. You'd best not disappoint us again.
Disappoint you? You go too far! In this organization, you're number 11. I'm number 4 and I will not have you!
I've been entrusted this castle and nominee by our leader. Defying me will be seen as treason against the organization.
Traitors are eliminated. I believe that's what the rules say.
Who needs a half-baked good-for-nothing anyway?
Vexen, you cannot win against Sora.
Pity to be so ignorant. As you're only able to see the surface of things, I should not expect you to appreciate my true might.
Oh? Then let us watch as you prove it.
What?
None of us wish to be suspicious of a comrade.
Your insincerity is comforting.
You give a challenge like that to Vexen and he'll seriously want to eliminate Sora.
That would be an unfortunate denouement. What to do? Your hero is soon to be wiped from existence. But I believe there is a certain promise that he made you. Isn't that right, Namine?
Yes.
Wow! The jump floor! We've gotten up pretty high!
And that must mean we've lost. 10 whole floors worth of our memories. Sora, it's still not too late. Don't you think we should turn back?
Can't do it. Because that would break an old promise that I made.
An old promise? What would that be?
On the islands, I promised Namine that I'd keep her safe, no matter what. But I forgot it. I didn't remember until I started forgetting everything else. A promise between the two of us. That's why I can't leave. Now that I remember the promise, I have to keep it.
Of course. We understand, Sora.